The National Rifle Association files for bankruptcy. The company says it intends to restructure as a nonprofit based in Texas. The group, originally based in New York for about 150 years, says the move will help them grow. The move comes after the NRA was sued by the New York Attorney General to dissolve the group. To read the full statement, find this article on mystateline.com.